So I'm Saurabh Rawat. I work for Trulia, Zillow Group. Mm-hmm. So I think Data by the Way is a nice conference in terms of sort of covers a diverse set of topics and that allows me as a speaker to sort of present to a wider range of audience and be getting to know like how so usually like working on as a data scientist on a particular domain you sort of do not see the different perspectives that people have towards the same problem or same kind of data. This speaking here allows you to sort of interact with those people and sort of get their insights, get their problems, and get a better understanding. So I think data is the reason why it is cool is because the data has there's a lot of data. So first of all, and to convert that data into information is the major ingredient that is required to sort of make any business profitable or right. So since nowadays like everything is online, right? To really get ahead of the game, you need to understand your customers better, your users better, and each and every inch of their activity. And so the sort of converting that data, which is sort of rich in like, let's say, the query logs or in terms of what they are interacting with, is key to sort of figuring out how you can monetize your business. So the main idea behind my talk was to to figure out like how to deploy image recognition systems at when you have like a really small team. So mostly and especially like in a scenario where you have a data science team that wants to sort of provide image recognition as a service, right? And usually what happens is in standard environments, you usually have data scientists working separately from the actual deployment architecture. As a result, what happens is that you will basically have batch processes and the iterations are much slower because then you have the data science has to explain their models to the deployment engineers to sort of make that deployable. With this talk, we said like image recognition is an ideal candidate where we can actually use an existing Python web stack and allow data scientists to seamlessly or easily sort of use that to allow for a sort of a near real-time sort of prediction engine. And then provide that as a service to across the company to sort of conform to like a service-oriented architecture where data science or image recognition becomes a service. So the talk was all around like how you can easily use like frameworks like Celery and Django and build such deployment framework easily on top of your existing image recognition libraries. So to become a good data scientist, I think there should be you should have the curiosity, sort of, to know about data, sort of to explore new articles, new blogs, and sort of read about data, understand data, and being able to continuously experiment and try and sort of a trial and error, and sort of continuously build a better understanding of the data and create models that provide value to your model to your company and to the users.